sophomore. My name is Bailey Peabody, and I am from Counterpoint, Iowa, Abraham Lincoln High School. From the moment you were born, you were given a voice. Doctors make sure that you cry or make some type of noise to make sure you're okay. My mother told me that the first time she heard me cry, she knew my voice would be a barrier harder to break than a warrior's shield. I was given a voice as strong as titanium that would resonate through the cracks of the earth and break out of the boundaries. But there are demons that begin to develop a black bottom with pits for their eyes, their words become so convincing. The demons become a reality, a never-ending dream, and they begin to consume me. My first demon took from me my trust, my childhood, and a large chunk of my voice, stripping me of the joy of being a child and leaving me with no hope of being able to be truly happy. You showed me the true meaning of a compulsive liar and tore down my picture of a perfect family. You shattered the image mom painted of happiness like trash pieces spread across the floor, just like the porcelain image she kept in the cabinet. It got this shattered halos and crushed wings spread across the floor, imitating the naive child who grew up too fast. You being the one who was supposed to love me more than anyone else on this rotating piece of trust left me abandoned and asking myself why I couldn't be better, why whenever you kiss me, it tasted like bitter alcohol and hatred. I never thought there could be anything worse than you, but that didn't stop the tide of darkness that was yet to come. My most toxic demon took from me my dignity and another large part of my voice, leaving me hating every inch of who I was and making me afraid of the people around me, stripping the clothes, the strength and courage, like the clothes you had no problem removing. My hands now give me no other meaning but to taste every part of my body that I once adored but now squint at the slightest fingerprint to skin. You took from me the faith I had in God to protect me from the worst of demons, like you. But with every challenge that God puts you through, he rewards you for your strength within your struggle. He tests your ability and he tries to make you a warrior. God showed me the most beautiful angel with the utmost accepting and forgiving arms. I found all the things that were taken from me, and all I had to do was look in the mirror. My voice now larger than a lion's, more booming than the one I began my life with, I realized that your struggles are what makes you beautiful. I survived because the fire that burned inside of me burned brighter than the fire around me, the fire that continues to grow after ignition, gave me motivation to find peace within myself. To this day, I am known for my voiceless sound and the fight I have in me, and I will no longer let the demons take my sound. This is and always will be my voice.